teach classes on implosions, they're going to use this as an example of what not to do. Rob, have you seen this stuff? This is supposed to be an implosion. It looks like somebody just pushed the thing over. This was in Turkey over the weekend. We've all seen these implosions. You know, they put these charges inside. They blow the thing up. It's supposed to come straight down.
Right.
It didn't work that way.
Now, this has been vetted by the higher-ups at CNN, the legal department. This has not been doctored. This is actual video out of Turkey. Because it's hard to believe.
Yeah. It looked like somebody just blew a hole in the side, and it just toppled over. Luckily, it stopped just short of the building next door, we're told. We're about to roll this thing again. But it looks like it stopped just short.
Or someone took an axe to it. Like, they got a bunch of, Paul Bunyans out there and just whacked into the one side of it, thinking, it's not going to tumble this way.
But, somewhere, the guy who built that building is laughing. Like, you can't take my building down.
That's right.
He's laughing somewhere.
Or if you do, it's going to come down in style.
All right.
Nice work there. 10 on the somersault landing, nailing the dismount.